Hey guys, welcome back with another banger. We start cutting. Okay. Hey guys, welcome back with another banger. We'll be doing a public interview at Blanche Ely. Yeah, we're in class right now. I can't really do too much, but let's get it going. So yeah, we are basically walking around to find the victims. Anyways, but yeah, I just want let's get it going. So who do we have here?
Lynn.
So the question for today is, what's your ideal date for a first date? You gotta look at the camera.
Oh, really? I might guess a picnic. It don't really matter to me.
Picnic?
Yeah, it don't really matter to me.
But you know, there's flies outside, bees, you know, like, what if you go on your food though?
Right.
All right, but so thank you,
Jada.
So Jada, the question for today is, what's your ideal date for a first date?
My ideal date is something fun, something like that both of us, you know, like. It doesn't have to be expensive, like, you know, something real cute, fun, and y'all enjoy yourself.
Okay, I like that.
That's real tea.
Tell me your Instagram.
It's Lildred, LILDREADB.
Okay. Yeah, I forgot she had the drip. Dude, man, what it do?
Yeah.
The question is, what do you think about a man that's spending his money in a girl in a relationship?
If they're in a good relationship, then it ain't no problem. But if it ain't done, he just spending money. Yeah,
because some boys, they don't like spending money. They want the girl to spend the money, and it just don't make no sense.
Nah, if you spoiling me, I should be able to spoil you too.
Exactly. Man, peep the drip, y'all. Peep the drip.
The rip, man.
Man, peep the drip, man. Look at that shit. Okay. Yeah, this mom. What do you think about a man who's not spending money in a relationship?
That nigga booty.
Yeah, because you know, some boys don't really be spending money. Like, they like want the girls to spend the money instead. Yeah, like,
when she looking too good, gotta spend that bag.
Period.
Too good.
So we're here with
Janaya.
Okay, Janaya, you look good today.
Turn around,
showing the booty. All right. Anyways, what's your ideal date for a first date?
It don't matter. Mm-mm, it don't matter.
So like, what if he take you to McDonald's?
Oh no, bitch, you got me fucked up. Just take me home from there.
Yeah, because baby, we need a 5-star restaurant.
Mm-hmm.
Right.
Can I get another 360?
Yeah, please.
Ooh. We knew it.
Doof.
Okay, y'all peep the drip of
PTSO, PTSO, PTSO.
Got that shit on for real. Okay, so the question for the day is, what do you think about a man that's spending money on his relationship?
Ain't nothing wrong with it. She just better be giving it up too.
Yeah, but like, some men, you know, they gotta spend their money first on us though.
Nah, it don't go like that. Like, you gotta do a little sign for them to spend a little bit of money.
The coochie? No, but it don't always gotta be the coochie,
nah,
though.
It don't go like that. See,
it don't always gotta be the coochie, though.
I mean, she playing you. If you spending money before she give you something, she playing you. You better leave her.
Bro, man, whatever.
We here with Lena. Type shit. So, like, what would you do if a boy told you to pay on the first date?
Hey, man, I'ma just dip.
That's fucked up. No. Okay, what if he actually go half and half?
Yeah, I'm gonna go half and half, but come on, bro.
Okay, so what do you feel like the first date should be like?
Like, I should feel like... Okay, I feel like, you know, he should pay, because look, he's always asking me, let's go on a date. Okay, so if I'm the one asking, let's go on a date, okay, we both gonna pay together, but you asking me to pay on the first date, like, that's overdoing it, man. That's overdoing it.
Okay, what about, like, the fourth date?
The fourth date, you know, we could put our money together. That don't matter.
Okay, but, like, are you the type to take your man out?
Duh! Of course, okay. Duh! Sugar Duh, that's mine!
And my man.
Thank you, Tuan.
So, we know it.
Hey, Javon.
Okay, Angela, y'all feed the drip of my girl, showing the booty. Ooh!
Anyways, Angelon, the question for the day is, what's your ideal day for a first date?
You know, sitting in a car, smoking a little joint, have some like McDonald's or some Taco Bell.
Okay.
Yeah.
That's like something slight and a little simple.
Yeah, I love a little smoke session, a little food.
Oh, we know.
And then after that, we can go in the backseat.
Oh! Anyways, man, we done with Angelon, man.
Okay, so we here with...
Denzel.
What?
Denzel.
Denzel?
Man, pee that shit out, man. We know a little slight fit. But the question for the day is, what do you think about a man not spending money on his girl in a relationship?
I mean, that's his job. I mean, if it becomes the only topic of the relationship where he's only spending money on her and she's not doing nothing for him, it's bad. But I feel like a dude gotta spend money on his girl.
Right.
No matter what. But I wouldn't say no matter what because, you know, not all girls want to spend their money like, you know, me. But yeah, you know.
Yeah, but it gotta be mutual though. Right, it like, can't be one sided.
Like, it have to be 50-50.
Yeah.
Okay, Regina.
Okay, so the question for the day is, what do you think about a man not spending money on his girl in a relationship? Not spending money on a girl in a relationship.
I mean, like, it depends. Like, does his girl ask him for stuff? Because if she asks him for stuff, then he's supposed to buy it.
He's not supposed to buy it.
I just feel like, if your girl loyal, you gonna spend money on her.
I'm saying.
My guy.
So, what do you think about her answer? Because her question sounds better than yours.
It's like,
because look,
if you don't want to spend money on her, she got to.
But look though, some boys be like, you know, she gotta give up the coochie first.
That's real.
It's not real. Like, it'll always.
I just feel like you don't have to give up coochie. You could just like be loyal, show him that you down for him,
and then you know you get stuff in return.
Yeah, princess treatment.
Okay,
my girl get that. You feel me?
Mm-hmm.
But it's just like other girls. That's dead. Like, that's her man. That girl ain't gonna do me.
Man, I don't know, man. Your girlfriend got the better questions because I don't know what you saying, man. I don't know what you saying. We here with TT.
Hey, TT, looking good today.
Anyways, the question for the day is, how do you feel a boy not spending money in a relationship?
I feel like if a boy is not spending money on you in a relationship, then he don't really fuck with you. It's giving like a one-sided relationship and a broke nigga. You know what I mean?
Yeah, because I feel like it should always be 50-50, you know?
No. When it comes to a nigga gotta spend more money on you than you spend on a nigga. But like, it's like, you know, y'all both spend money on each other, but like, the nigga spend more. Thank you.
Hello. Hello.
No, it's not the 50-50.
Because the nigga is the dominant person, so he gotta spend more money. I'm not... Go ahead, we can argue. Just say you don't got no money to spend on
your nigga. Why you can't like spend money on your nigga too?
I can spend money on my nigga, but I'm not spending as much money as he spend on me. He supposed to be the rich nigga. He supposed to be the bad girl. Like, I'm supposed to be the pretty princess.
Ooh,
is that
okay? Yeah. Okay, we here with
Spain.
What's up, Spain? I don't know, man. I like that tattoo, man. What does it say? Yeah, he got that shit on. Okay, so the question for the day is, what do you think about a man not spending money on his girl in a relationship? Not spending money.
It depends on how long it was in a relationship. If it's like 2 weeks, you don't got to. But if it's after 6 months, I feel like that's a necessity.
No, but it don't really matter how long y'all been together. Like, you should always spend, you know, that bag on you. Like, okay, so then, like, what's the point of getting a relationship?
It's for somebody to spend money on you?
Yes, like, because me, I want my man to spend money on me 24/7.
That's crazy.
How?
Did she earn the money to get spoiled?
Duh, like, come on, man. Okay, so, like, you telling me if, you know, like, let's say 3 weeks or 4 weeks, you wouldn't spend nothing on her? At least buy her flowers?
I would if she earned it. If not, if she ain't earned it, I'm not spending no bag on her.
Wow. That's crazy, man. Okay, we here with
Q.
Okay, Q. The question for today is, what do you think about a man not spending money on his girl in a relationship?
That's bad.
Okay, explain, how is it bad? Hold the mic, my guy.
I don't know, bro. That's bad, dude. That's not good. I didn't know that's not good.
Okay, yeah, you know it's not good, but like, tell me why it's not good, because like, you should always spend the money on us.
I can't think right now. I just know it's not good. He's supposed to spend a bag.
Maybe like 2K?
Nah, don't push it. He's just supposed to spend a bag.
You know what?
Landon.
Okay, Landon. Okay, you know. Turn around. Oh, not too much on the camera. Thank you. But anyways, Landon, the question for the day is, what do you think about a man not spending money on his girl in a relationship? Not. Keyword, not.
Then just dump the nigga, because what are you talking to him for? Bitch, if you don't spend no money, period. You're not getting no coochie.
Period.
Wait. No, it's a dick. But, you know, broke niggas be having some good dick. I wouldn't know that though. I'm a virgin.
Okay. So, hey guys, this will be the end of the video. And I just want to say thank you for watching. You know, leave a like and subscribe. Bye.